The Carillon was the brainchild of Bishop Robert Brown, who installed it in 1916 as the crowning glory of his new cathedral. The 49-bell Carillon is the largest in Ireland and Britain. Down through the centuries, bells have often been described as the voice of God, and for over a century, St. Colman's Carillon has rung out in celebration of the great liturgical feasts, Easter, Christmas, St. Patrick's Day, and so on, and also tolled in times of sadness, not least for the funeral of its Episcopal founder in May 1935. Cobh's Carillon is also an internationally recognized recital instrument. Especially on Sunday afternoons during the summer months, both the Cathedral Carillonneur and guest performers from all over the world present hour-long recitals, much to the delight of townspeople and visitors alike. These recitals were initiated by the first Carillonneur, my father, Staff Gebruers, and continued by me, Adrian, right up to the present time. The signature tune of the Carillon is appropriately the hymn, The Bells of the Angelus, with which my father and myself have always ended all our recitals.